Eagle softball has a new head coach this year in former Shawnee skipper Lou Settlemyer. And the Lady Bulldogs have a familiar face in the circle. Senior Michaela Black has helped Eagle to a 3-2 start. Michaela started playing softball at age 5, and even she can't believe this is her last high school season. As I found out in this week's Orthopedic Institute of Ohio Prep Profile, Black cherishes her time on the diamond.
Enjoy any time that I get to play ball. I mean, whether it's I'm in the circle or I'm anywhere else, I'm just happy to be out here playing.
She's an outstanding pitcher. Right now, she's got some tendonitis in her shoulder, and she's not herself just yet. But if we can get her to 100%, we can play with a lot of people.
Michaela has battled injury before, undergoing foot surgery prior to her sophomore year. She thrives in the face of adversity, especially the challenges that come with pitching.
The intensity of it, like knowing that every pitch, like it's me and the catcher. And I just like trying to be in control of the whole situation. I like having all that pressure on me, I guess.
Well, in any situation, she knows she's been in that situation before. Experience always helps. She's got a variety of pitches and she can throw just about all of them for strikes. And that makes a world of difference when you don't have to give just one pitch.
Other girls on the team have taken note of Black's ability and work ethic.
I do feel like I'm a leader on this team. I mean, just as a senior in general, they look up to me, and I just try to do my best on the mound.
She's worked so hard at it off season, you know, all year round, pitching and hitting. Her and the other two seniors, you only have three seniors on a team. Her and Cheyenne and Skylar, they lead the team.
Elida has been improving year after year, and the team hopes to build upon last year's 15-5 record, including a second-place finish in the Western Buckeye League.
We just need to keep working hard and work as a team and just try to, like, keep everything going in a groove that we're trying to create.
Well, we need to work on fundamentals. We've got to get better. We've got to do away with errors. We always have a couple errors in the wrong spot, and that can hurt us. But they've been playing well. They've been working really hard.
Once high school concludes, Michaela plans to continue her softball career at Ohio Wesleyan University. She will sign her letter of intent tomorrow afternoon at the high school.
Coach Cunningham was recruiting me from travel ball, and I just really fell in love with the campus and the school itself and then meeting all the girls on the softball team, and Coach Cunningham was a whole lot of fun.
Well, there's a lot of them. The first one is work ethic. She has that. She's going to work. She'll do everything I ask of her and probably more. She's got the experience. She's played summer ball on some outstanding teams and get some good competition. And she's got everything it takes, and she'll work hard and get better. And she's an outstanding defensive player, pitcher and other ways, and also as a hitter. She can flat out hit.
In Elida, I'm Matt Finkel for the Sports Report.